Hear me, defenders of the crown. The power of kings goes with you, and with power comes a duty to your kingdom. Your body is a vessel for the blessings of the Stone of Lucis. Your blade, a ray of hope, cleaving a path for the future king. But let it be known, your transgressions have not been forgotten. Once the true king awakens, and the light is restored to this world, only then shall you be forgiven and set free from the burdens you bear.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here. No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive, just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though, so we gotta put it to good use. See that up ahead? That's the last bastion of mankind. And it's the Kingsglaive's job to keep her safe from harm. Better enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. It'll be gone before you know it. Only other light left in this world is the kind we make ourselves. And as you may or may not remember, we play a big role in that process. Let's hope that jogged your memory. All of the Starlim's counting on us, Glaives.
Demons ahead! Get ready!
Great. Another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move! Good enough to eat. yourself. No telling what else is waiting on the road ahead. Save that for later. But don't take more than you can carry. At times like these, we gotta be fair about our food.
And
Marsha!
Save the formalities for later. Let's take a fish to fry right now.
Until more of them show up. Open up!
It's the Marshal! Open up!
Well, go on. Be glad you made it inside.
You are a capable combatant. Everyone here in Lestalem is counting on you to keep him safe.
I've seen a lot of Crown's Guards in my day, but none of them can hold a...
Here you go.
I can't thank you enough.
Relax. You can rest easy now. Although you might want to thank the guy who brought you here. Anyway, I'd better get a move on. Wouldn't want to face the wrath of Kor the Impatient. Oh, and here's something for the road. I don't even get a thanks, Libidus. Or did you forget my name? Guess you still got a lot to remember.
So you're the glaive everyone's been talking about. Pleasure. Name's Jean. I work for Exineris. We take the meteor shards that glaives like you collect and turn them into electricity. Pretty cool, right? All we need is enough light to drive away the demons. If you've got any bright ideas about where to send power next, feel free to share. Bye now. Ready to get powered up? See ya. What's up? Best of luck.
What's up with the power?
Welcome, dearie. Come from the Crown City you have? Brew many kinds of potions, I do. Defend against the demons, they do. Magic, they say. A witch, some call me, if in need of... Rely on magic, the hunters do not. Stuck in there, old.
Can't they do something about the power?
Anything I can assist with?
How in tarnation is a man supposed to get his work done? Without any power.
We've assembled the brightest minds from all over the world, but no one's been able to devise a sustainable alternative fuel. Looks like the meteor really is our only option.
Man, what's up with the power?
I've seen a lot of
If you think you're safe out here, think again. You'd better get inside while you still have a chance.
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight for hearth and home, and this is our home now.
I'd say they got your good side, wouldn't you? Glad you like it. I'll make sure to give the cameraman a raise. Oh, right. I suppose I ought to introduce myself. Viv Dorden, President and CEO of Meteor Publishing, Incorporated. You see, that shot of you made quite a splash among the locals, so I was hoping you might let us take some more. Our resident cameraman will just follow you around and snap some shots. But don't worry, he won't get in your way. Come on, the public is eating you up. Let's give him another helping. I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes. If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
Good to see you. Say hi to your pals. What do you say? Thanks again.
The LaVille is off limits to regular civilians for the time being. The city wants to make sure we save space for refugees.
Those Exinerous fools still fiddling around up there?
We've assembled the brightest minds from all over the world, but no one's been able to devise a sustainable alternative fuel. Looks like the meteor really is our only option.
If you're looking for Prince Noctis's royal retainers, you're not gonna find him anywhere around here. The Earl of Town said something about fending off the demons. If you're lucky, maybe you'll run into him one of these days.
Any bright ideas? Say hi to your pals. What do you say? Bye now.
Weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
Can't they do something about the power?
Anything I can assist with?
As of yesterday, we done opened the gates of Lestalem to any and all refugees. No matter where you come from, all y'all are welcome. We're one people now. Y'all are in need of an escort, give us a holler at HQ. We'll dispatch a hunter right away. It's dangerous to go alone. I'd also like to take this opportunity to ask the people of Lestalem to embrace your fellow man and treat him with the respect we all deserve. Lestalem's the only life left. Darkness may have consumed the skies, but don't let it consume your hearts.
What's up? See ya.
We've assembled the brightest minds from all over the world, but no one's been able to devise a sustainable alternative fuel. Looks like the meteor really is our only option.
Ready to get powered up? Bye now.
I remember watching Leviathan rise out of the water that day. You would have thought it was Shiva the way I was frozen in place.
Population has really exploded lately. We filled about half of Lestalem.
These are some pretty dark times we're living through. So it really helps to have Alticians around to help lighten the mood and keep our spirits up. I always used to love strolling through the marketplace and taking in all the delicious aromas. Oh, I really miss that.
I remember watching Leviathan rise out of... I've seen a lot of... Some kids pelted me with cans and called me a dirty niff. I don't blame them, though. They're just repeating what they hear.
They called off the search.
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight for hearth and home, and this is our home now.
What do you say? Best of luck. What's up?
Just think of what we can do.
Bye now.
These tasks aren't for the faint of heart. Do you have what it takes? Here, have a look. Thank you. Take care out there.
Thank you.
Well, let's dig in. One can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
Good to see you. Think of what we can do.
Roger. Let's get things fired up.
Best of luck. What do you say? Say hi to your pals.